The presiding judge in the NDC Klote Kole case, Justice Kweku Akabuafo, will on March 22 rule on the motion brought by Dr. Zanetor's lawyers asking that the court throws away the motion against their client.
Justice Kweku Akabuafo, who was not happy with the style of argument by both counsels for the complainant and plaintiff, asked them to speak to the case. A report by Godfred Tanam.
Justice Akabuafo was tough on both the lawyer of Dr. Zanetor Rawlings, Godwin Tamaklo, and the lawyer of Niama Ashite, Gary Nimakomafo, for dwelling on courting no authorities instead of arguing on the facts of the matter. He described the actions as playing to the gallery. The lawyer of Niama Ashite, Gary Nimakomafo, argued on the suit filed by his client, praying the court to prevent Dr. Zanetor Rawlings from going ahead to represent the NDC as a parliamentary candidate. He argued that elected Dr. Rawlings was illegal since her name is not in the National Voters Register. He insisted the NDC had gone contrary to its own constitution for allowing Dr. Zanetor Rawlings to represent the party in the constituency. Godwin Tamaklo, on his part, filed a motion and argued for the dismissal of the case, challenging the legibility of Dr. Rawlings to represent the NDC as a parliamentary candidate for the Klote Kole constituency. He argued that the entire action brought before the court is premature and the court has no jurisdiction over the matter because it seeks to interpret its constitutionality. In the previous sitting, Ni John Coleman pulled out of the case, leaving only Ni Ama Ashite. The case has been adjourned to March 22.